Hello friends, welcome to AARU’S. Today we will make Sabudana Kheer or pudding in my mother's style. This way it will take around 35 to 40 minutes, but it will be too yummy in the end. For that, I have taken 1.5 liter of milk. Keep it on a high flame till it take a boil. Do keep an eye on it. Once the milk boil, we will reduce the flame to medium and stir it. Now let the milk boil at medium flame for around 10 minutes or till it reduced to 3/4 in its original quantity. Post that, we will add green cardamom. I have taken 4 and roughly crushed. Stir it so it leaves its flavor in the milk. Now I'm adding a bowl of Sabudana which I had soaked for 8 hours and drained all the water in this. For measurement, if I have taken 1.5 liter of milk, I will be adding 3 full palms with my hands of Sabudana. This way your measurements will never go wrong, even if you are making the kheer or pudding with rice or any other grain. Now it's time to add dry fruits of your choice. This is optional. I'm adding dry coconut, raisins, and roughly chopped almonds. Stir it and reduce the flame to low and let our kheer cook for roughly around 20 to 25 minutes. It will reduce to less than half of its original quantity. Post that. Keep stirring in between. This way our kheer will be too yummy and creamy, even if you are making it with the toned milk. After 25 minutes, I'm adding 3/4 cup of sugar. You can increase or decrease as per your taste. After adding sugar, we need to cook it for around 5-6 minutes more on medium flame. Keep stirring so our sugar dissolve. Now I'm adding saffron to this. This will give it a nice color. Although it's optional, you can keep it white as well. You can see the thickness and the creaminess which is visible. Serve it cool and it will thicken a little. Enjoy it during fast.
If you like the recipe, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned. Bye bye till we meet again.